Hey everybody, what's going on? Welcome back to Geno's Bad at Games and my continued playthrough of Batman Arkham Origins. When we last left off, we just met our future greatest rival, our greatest enemy, our arch nemesis, the Joker, and now we're after him, so here we go.
Trouble. There's a fight. Let's go join the party.
Figure out how that how the flight or the gliding works some one of these days.
I need any unassigned unit for special assignment. Stand by.
Me neither. But, you think we can trust the new guy?
A guy who calls himself the Joker? Hell no. But you can't trust him either.
Ain't that the story of our lives?
Yeah, this isn't gonna be doing anything to anyone ever again. But if you need some time, I get it. Let me know when you figured out what the rest of us already know.
Look!
Ugh.
right! Over here! See him? It's above us! Huh? Hey, there, he's right there.
Found him.
Yo, I guess the Batman ain't that invisible.
I've isolated the electromagnetic signal on Electrocutioner's gloves. You can track him with your scanner now.
A bit late, Alfred. I'm about to get my hands on Black Mask. And maybe the Joker, too.
Right. Well, it's ready to go, should you need it.
They're changing the security codes and interrogating the Black Mask. That's what I heard.
Sounds like we'll be here all night.
I heard the boss tried to ice Batman at the bank, but screwed it up.
Yeah, try to blow
Give
up the bank
break,
right on
Batman.
Top.
Give us a break, Batman!
No more Mr. Nice Guy!
Well, I was gonna try to go in silent, but you know.
You see what happened down there?
What are you going on about now?
All our guys, gone. Like they vanished. Vinny, Paul, Frank. You don't think it was the bat, do you?
The bat? Here?
It's probably out for revenge after the boss tried to off him.
I'll need to find the access code to unlock this door.
Thank you.
automated. Never missed.
How do you know it works?
Trust me, it works.
What was your name again?
I need to hack that computer so I can find the security code for the door. Alfred, I'm uploading data from one of Black Mask's servers. I need codes to bypass the security door in the loading dock.
Receiving it now, sir.
Interesting. Cyanus had a pacemaker implanted. It says here he had prolonged QT syndrome. Anything that raises his heart rate could trigger cardiac arrest. Cyanus was having the Joker followed. These photos show him obtaining chemicals used in making explosives. If I find Cyanus, he'll know what the Joker's planning.
Sir, I found the security code you were looking for. You have access to the building now.
That turret is still armed. I should disable it with my disruptor.
Mr. Bruce, looking through Cyanus's files, I found reference to a chemical similar to the compound you need for your glue grenade. I'm going to try to synthesize it in our lab. If it works, I'll have a prototype for you as soon as the resin cures.
Good. I'll need it. The more I learn about the Joker, the more I realize there's something very different about him. That. I need to find a way inside that room.
Come on! Why are you messing with the crate? We're supposed to be locking this place down. What are you? Siri, knock it off! Okay, let me shut it down.
Why we gotta lock this place down anyway? Joker expecting the cops?
I heard it ain't the cops he's worried about. It's the bat.
The bat? That guy for real?
Well, the boss seems to think so.
Yeah, well, the boss also thinks that green and purple are an acceptable color now.
I don't think I'm supposed to be down here yet. Man, I am the worst Batman.
This is how I grew up.
Us and any of you that survive will wish you were deader than dead too.
Looks like the crane shorted out.
Oh, it's gotta...
I've got to find a way to get through that wall. That's more like it.
What is that?
Who did this? I can use my evidence scanner to examine the body for clues. No signs of assault. Huh. His system is shut down. Acute toxicity. He's been poisoned. Holding Cyanus in here somewhere.
What do you say, Joe? Should we let him out?
Let me see. He did give us that raise he promised us. Oh, wait. No, he never did. That's right. How could I have forgotten?
When I get out of here, I'm gonna kill both of you. Slowly. With my own hands.
Found him! What's that? out of here! Everyone, he's in my sights! Hey, stop! He's here! Yo, heads up! My eyes! Over here, though! I got him!
Again, all bark and no bite.
Cyanus is my best hope of finding Joker. I should see what he knows.
Oh, wrong door, I guess.
Get in here and untie me. I'll make it worth your while.
Waiting for something. Get me out of this thing. Where's the Joker?
Go to hell.
Wrong answer. By my count, there are still 9 more ribs I can break.
You think that'll make me talk? After what he's put me through, the torture, turned my men on me, stole from me, murdered my woman, he's my kill, not yours!
I can control your pacemaker remotely. You want to see what 250 beats per minute feels like? You wouldn't. Copperhead.
Tell him and I'll pay you whatever you want. Make him suffer and I'll pay you.
An empty promise from a fallen king. I know about the Joker.
Couple of freaks. You two deserve each other.
What did you do to me?
I killed you. And in a few more minutes, your body will realize it. That's it. Use your strength. With every effort, you hasten your end.
Must scan the room for Copperhead's poison. Female perspiration. Copperhead came this way. All I need is one drop of poison. It's a powerful neurotoxin. Alfred, uploading analysis of a neurotoxin. I need you to synthesize an antidote.
Your vitals are off the charts. What happened? Never mind. Just get up to ground level so I can send in an airdrop. And after this, you're coming back here so I can have a look at you.
I won't last long. Without the antidote, I need to get back up to ground level.
What would your father say if he could see you now, throwing away your family's hard-earned fortune on these frivolous nightly escapades? And for what? You're not this city's savior. You're a Wayne, and a spoiled, wasteful disappointment of a Wayne at that. Have you forgotten what your family name stands for? You disappoint me. You disappoint me. Please, some... You could have saved me. If you'd only come sooner. What were you doing? You're no hero. A real hero would have saved me.
let me die. How many more must perish before you realize? You savior, you're a curse upon this city, a plague on all of Gotham. Leave us alone! We were better off without you. I'd still be alive without you. Please, you have to save me. Please. Yes. I am here. You couldn't think this. Watch me. Why did you... Is that the best you can do? Breathing, Batman? Are you still aware? It won't be long now. What is it you are doing, Batman? You're fighting back. You think you're cured?
My poison is still in your veins, and it will remain there as long as you live. Which won't be very long. You think these ties will hold me?
Maybe not. I'd like to see you get out of this.
I know where he is. The Joker.
Tell me.
He's called a meeting. All the assassins will be there. When you set me free, I'll tell you where.
Thanks. I owe you one.
Wait! I can tell you the location.
You already did.
Wait! Set me free,
Alfred, send GCPD an anonymous tip. Tell them to look inside the shipping containers at the steel mill.
Does that mean you've dealt with Copperhead, sir?
Yes, and I'm about to deal with the Joker.
I don't think that's wise after what you've just been through. You should come back here for medical...
Not now, Alfred. Electrocutioner's gloves emit a powerful electromagnetic signal which I can follow with my scanner. He'll lead me right to the Joker. But I need to get out of the steel mill first.
You can't just leave me here!
Alright guys, now that I've dealt with Copperhead, this is going to be all for Geno's Bad at Games. Until next time, when we track down the Joker. See you later.